Thank you. Thank you. Look! The Elder Cecia.
12 bless her heart! Find favor with the elementals. This radiance. Could it be a crystal of light? Tell me true. Has the Mother Crystal revealed herself to you? Did you bask in her light? Have you, perchance, experienced sensations akin to ether sickness of late? That Heidelin would speak directly to this man. There once were dauntless adventurers who fought in the name of Eorzea. When the primals threatened to bleed the land dry, these brave men and women rose to face them. When the Garlean Empire resumed its war of conquest, they rushed to the realm's defense. And when it was foretold that Dalamud would fall, they fought with all their strength to deliver us from certain doom. Yet as strong and as brave as they were, they, like so many, disappeared amidst the flames at Cartano. None have forgotten the heroes who gave all for the sake of a realm not their own. Yet when we try to recall their names, we find the pages of our memories are blank, as if bleached by the sun. And when we try to recall their faces, we see them only in silhouette, as if they stood betwixt us and a blinding glare. Hence have these heroes come to be known as the Warriors of Light. Beholding you, illuminated by the glow of the crystal, I could not help but be reminded of them. The crystal has chosen you for a purpose. Trust to its guiding light, and all shall be revealed to you in good time. Though none can say for certain what the future will bring, it is my belief that you may yet play a telling role in the tale of this great realm. For the power of the Echo resides within you.
To the fore! Victory belongs to the bold! Show those Imperial Horse Sons what we're made of!
The left flank buckles. Divert the barracudas. Bid them hold that position, though it cost them their lives.
The Yellow Serpents are in need of succor. Pray, send the White Wolves to their aid. The adventurers risk life and limb for our cause. We must not fail them.
Is aught amiss?
No. It is nothing.
Oh, bloody hells!
The barrier won't go down so easily! Eyes forward!
We are being watched.
Bull, calling Bloodthorn. Bloodthorn, respond! Respond, damn you!
Raging Bull, This is Mad Snake. Respond.
Rider! This is Raging Bull. What news?
We're surrounded by a blaze. There is no way out. God preserve, what is that thing?
What's going on? Speak to me!
God damn it! We cannot hold much longer!
Mad Snake! Mad Snake! Answer me! Damn it! Damn it all to the seventh hell!
What of the Barracudas? Can they not be reached?
Sorry, Admiral. Shell's not working.
What of our own?
I cannot say, my lady. That monstrosity appears to be disrupting our communications.
We must keep trying. Call till they respond.
Yes, my lady.
Admiral, General, we can do no more. We must give the order to withdraw.
I will not forsake Louis Swan!
General, please. Victory may belong to the bold, but there will be no victor this day. You know this to be true. Let us not sacrifice lives in vain. The adventurers fight bravely, but to no avail. Let them withdraw, and let us be the ones to stand with Louis Soir.
Delay previous orders. All Maelstrom units are commanded to fall back, effective immediately. Give the foreign levy priority. Let the main host cover their retreat and bring up the rear.
Damn it! Relay the order. All flames are to withdraw. I don't care if our link cells are useless. You still have a working pair of legs, don't you? Well, use them, you bloody halfwit!
The outcome of this battle was long since decided. Better to retreat now than risk a massacre. This dark, stifling presence. Who or what? We go to take our place beside Archon Louis Soir. To your positions.
Imarat way. Kiskatoga hearts wadadorns. Sees Nigen. Fisdun the only lamb rides a die dawn.
Thank you.